Hello and welcome to this video tutorial where I show you how to change your Facebook password. So here we are, logged in, opened up the Facebook app on my iPhone, and you want to tap on the menu button in the lower right-hand corner of Facebook when you're here. So open up the menu button here, and you'll see all of the different settings and options here. And what we want to do next is just scroll down slightly and go ahead and tap into Settings and Privacy. And then once under Settings and Privacy, we want to tap into Settings, which should be somewhere towards the top. Now we're going to see something here that says Meta Accounts Center. This is where we want to go to change the password. So tap the blue link or the link there that says See More in Accounts Center. So tap on that there, and you're going to see all of these options here. First things first, understanding that your Meta accounts are like your Instagram, your Facebook, things such as that. So you may want to go down to where you see password and security, tap into password and security, and then under security checks, go to where you're logged in. Tap into where you're logged in, and you're going to see a list of the devices and accounts that you're logged in and where. So you may want to go here and select individual ones like this one here, and go to select devices to log out, and then go ahead and select all, and then go ahead and go to log out. And that'll go ahead and log you out from that account from those specific devices. Just to go ahead and be sure, it's better to be safe than sorry. And then once you've checked that and have logged out of anywhere you want, go ahead and at the very top, you'll see something under Login and Recovery. Go ahead and tap into Change Password. You're going to need to select the account, whether it be an Instagram or a Facebook account. So for this video, it's Facebook. So select your Facebook account. And this is where you're going to want to type in your current password right here and then your new password. Now, if you have, for some reason, forgotten your password, which this has happened to me, you'll need to tap on the blue link that says Forgot Your Password. It'll ask you to confirm via your email. And if you're one step beyond that and you no longer have access to that email, it's a much longer process. And I've done that as well. You actually have to contact Facebook support, give them your old email address, give them what you thought the password was. You'll have to confirm with other data from your account. And it's a mess, but that's how you do it if you've forgotten the password as well as have no access to the email account. But simply type in your password, enter a new password, tap the blue button that says change. It'll log you out. You'll re-log in with the new password and you are good to go. If you have any further questions, put those in the comment section. If this helped, like, share, and subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next video.